It's a story, it's based on an urban myth, which I read about in a book by Andre Vajda. And in the book he talks about the story. It's set in Moscow in the book, but I always thought that the story could be adapted for suburban Australia, actually. So I was going to make it in Australia, and then I never did. And years later I moved to America and I made it there. There's a little bit of Jim Jarmusch in there. You know, the opening and the ending has a shot that's very reminiscent of the opening of Down by Law. And I even bought the rights to the same song so that, you know, the little homage to Jim Jarmusch. Yeah, it's an interesting one. I do this thing where in between paid jobs, I try and keep my directing hand in. I try and keep my creative filmmaking going. And so I'll write short stories and adapt them to films. I write little short film scripts, and then I gather friends and colleagues around, and we all just throw in our gear and a little bit of money and our time, and we go off and we make a movie. So this film took 4 days to shoot. It took longer to edit, but that's a whole other story. And it was a collaboration. It was a collaboration between two actors that I know and maybe four or five crew members. That was it. One of my crew members also shot my previous film that I screened here, Passengers. So he came out from Melbourne, the cinematographer. And we shot this film in the 4 days. And it was really nice. You know, I borrowed gear from friends and, you know, someone cooked, and we got a makeup artist who just came along and donated her kit and everything. So, you know, it was lovely. It's nice to work with friends like that, you know. You know, I teach, I don't know if you know this about me, but I also run a class, and every Sunday I teach acting and directing. And I try and build the collaborative, you know, the collaboration between the actor and director. And I believe in the tradition of passing down, you know, of mentorship and all of that. So it's nice to, you know, screen in front of an audience, you know, and maybe there's some young filmmakers there that want to, you know, build their career, and it's nice to talk to them. And
great.
It's actually quite meaningful for me, because Passengers screened in Saint-Tropez 4 years ago, and that was the first time any film of mine screened in Europe. So that was great. And so it's nice to come back and support the festival as the festival has supported me. So I like that.